What's up, guys? It's Jack and Jeff from AchievementHunter.com doing some more Saboteur achievements for you. And there's that butt. Gotta love it.
You're obsessed.
I'm obsessed. We're doing Chainsmoker. This is probably the easiest achievement to get in the game.
Apparently not to talk about, though.
No, not at all. It's early. So all I gotta do is smoke.
You have butt on the brain right now, don't
yeah,
you?
Yeah, totally.
Can't
like,
think about
the whole
it.
Thing threw me off. So here in the middle stat, it's our progress stat. You see the very bottom is cigarettes smoked. Now, to smoke a cigarette, all you gotta do is find a high school kid. No. you just stand in one spot. And then after a little while, Sean will bust out a cigarette and smoke it. And there he's drinking a little bit. And then let's see if he gets one out.
I like this guy.
Yeah. And there he goes. Smoking away. Lighting it up.
Not too big on smoking, but the dude likes to drink.
Yeah. And so this is basically your idle animation. And this will take probably about 4 hours to get.
Probably, yeah.
Okay, for a little tip. If you have a wireless controller, hey, Gav got on. If you have a wireless controller, you can get about 13 cigarettes before your controller dies.
Yeah.
So keep that in mind. And there we go, Chainsmoker. This is probably the easiest achievement in the game, right?
Yeah, well, you just got to stand there and let him smoke 100 cigarettes. And the easiest way to do it would be, you're not going to get this naturally in the game, so plug a controller and walk away.
Basically.
Yeah.